Hey, what's up, everybody? So I was just thinking about stress and anxiety as I was driving here, and it was a kind of a weird thing. I was thinking about years ago when I was in college. I was a music student, and I didn't have a family. I didn't have kids. I didn't have a job, and I remember feeling, you know, just feeling a lot of anxiety and a lot of stress and at different times, and similar to kind of how I feel, you know, now at times. But, you know, fast forward 20 years later, you know, working a job that can be stressful at times, you know, family. And I was just kind of comparing my current state with years ago. And I realized that it kind of made me think, like, I didn't have much to worry about back then, you know what I mean, and compared to now. And it made me realize that, like, stress and anxiety is self-induced, that it, and it's something that happens internally with me, you know what I mean? And, like, I can have a day where I don't have anything going on, and I can feel that. And so it made me think that that's why working internally on some kind of spiritual, mental, and physical growth internally is really the only way to conquer stress and anxiety. And I think a lot of the self-help programs out there kind of make it be this thing where it's like, if I just, you know, had the right job and the right amount of money and, you know, all these things on the outside were a certain way, that I would feel okay internally. And I know that not to be true. And so that's why I've been, you know, doing these videos. I've been talking a lot about prayer and meditation, journaling and inventory, nutrition. You know, it's all internal work. And when I do that work internally, it's almost like the stuff on the outside doesn't matter, because I feel comfortable inside. I don't feel that stress and that anxiety. So I just wanted to jump on here and share that. I was thinking about it. And the way to progress in your life is not to look outward, but to look inward. So hope that helps, and I will talk to you soon.